kids, how was the poem? It was about an umbrella, है ना? Umbrella protect us to save from rain. It's a rainy season is going on, and in rainy season we use umbrella to protect ourselves from rain. So in this video we are going to draw an umbrella. An umbrella. So I am telling you how to draw an umbrella. Okay. First of all, we will draw clouds. How to draw clouds? Chacha frown. Chacha frown. Like this. Clouds. Okay. One more cloud. Same like that. Chacha frown. Go up here. And clouds, okay? And then draw an umbrella. How to draw an umbrella? Make a cha-cha half round like this. Then make small cha-cha half round. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make a small turn here. Papa's turn, round. One more papa's turn and do like this. From here, join it like this. It is an umbrella. Draw one more umbrella here. Like this. Cha-cha half round. From here, join it with the line. And papa stand, turn it. One more papa stand and turn it. What are these? These are umbrella and these are clouds. And when the clouds in the sky, what will come? Rain will come, you know. So we will draw raindrops also here. Like this. What is these? These are rain. It is a rainy season. You know? And we use umbrella to protect ourselves from rain. What are these? These are rain droplets. These are rain droplets. Draw it beautifully. It is all done. Okay. Now with black sketch pen. Black sketch pen you will do the outlining of it. Okay. After that we will fill the color into it. First of all, we will fill the color in the clouds. Okay. And clouds are which color? Yes. Blue or black. So, I am using this blue color to fill the color in the clouds. You know the coloring pattern? First of all, we will do the outlining like this. And then we will fill the colors in a single stroke like this. Okay, like this we have to fill both the clouds. Yes, like this I will fill the color in both the clouds as well as in the raindrops. Okay, now it's time to fill the color in a beautiful umbrella. You can use any color of your choice. Okay, first of all, do the outlining in the same way. Okay, and then do the color into it. Make it colorful. And you have to fill color in both the umbrellas. Okay. Yes, this is all done. Okay. I have made them colorful. You will fill any color of your own choice. Okay. Use drawing file to make these clouds and umbrella. Make it beautiful. Thank you. God bless you.